I get too jealous easily for that shit. So.
Is he there? Swifty! Hey, did you see the videos I sent you?
The video? No.
Yeah, I posted our wins on YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Don't forget to subscribe and like.
Of course.
Subscribe!
Of course, man.
Like the videos. Watch the videos. The content on those videos is hilarious. Especially when Slow's on there because she's not filtered at all. And she talks about my girl in one of them. That's not cool. And she's not really, like, that girl's not really my girl. She's somebody else's girl. But he's not nice to her. She's trying to break up with him. But she's still my girl. So I always be like, you better treat my girl right before I knock you out. You know what I'm saying? They can't fight for real. Come on, Swifty. Let's do this.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Oh, 303. Hey. Oh, 333, bro.
Yeah,
true, true. Where is it at?
How come I keep getting copyright?
Hi, pretty girl. I gotta get in my lap.
But no, like, then he's like, oh, well, just go get some rest and I'll text you later. But he doesn't even say love you, bye.
Yeah, that's another thing. I would just end it completely.
But then I'm apparently the bad person for ending it, so.
No, you're the bigger person because you're ending the toxic relationship. You're not the bad person. You're being the bigger person.
Sometimes you got to take that with you. Be the bad person. Be like, fine, I'm the piece of shit. But guess what? This piece of shit is not going to be with you. So what does that make you?
No, it's bad because guess what?
Pick your butt.
He's one of those guilt trip people. He'll use the whole object of shit if I leave him.
So what?
That's what my ex was. My ex was doing the guilt trip penalty, putting the blame all on me. I put my foot down on that. That shit.
I'm like, I literally told him beforehand, I'm like, if you're gonna keep doing this whole, like, I'm gonna kill myself if you leave me bullshit, then I'm not being with you again.
Hey, you know what
I'm
you do with that sometimes? Here. You gotta be like, then do it. Shut the fuck up and do it. Like, goddamn.
Like, if someone's gonna do it, they won't tell somebody to do it. Come on now.
I have. Because I got tired of hearing it.
No, he's more worried because I'm gonna find somebody new. I'm gonna find somebody else. And just because I was texting someone on TikTok because they liked my videos and they called me gorgeous and that they liked my content. And so apparently he thought I was cheating. I just said
you see this? You hear this shit, Swift? You hear this? Swift the OG. Like, Swift would be laughing at shit like this because he like, hell nah. You hear this shit, Swift?
You hear this shit? Completely.
Sometimes you do that, be like, you know what? Whatever, bro. Call me a piece of shit. Say I ain't shit. Say I'm not fucking nothing. Say I'm worthless or I'm a cheater. Call me whatever the fuck you want, but guess what? Don't call me at all. Call me what you want. Don't call me for shit. You know what I'm saying?
See, but the thing is that he'll literally be like, okay, fine. He'll be away for like a few weeks. And then he'll come back, comment on my video saying, hey, can we talk? I really miss you.
Now what you do is you block all the accounts. You block all that shit.
Yeah.
And then be like, adios,
But here's the thing, though. Guess what?
Pick your butt.
Then he'll also have his freaking brother text me. What? And then his mom text me. And then his sister text me.
Block them all. Block every last one of them motherfuckers and be like, look, if y'all gonna enable this bullshit, get the fuck away from me too. Like, call y'all, go somewhere, eat a dick.
Like, please, go away for once. Go away.
It ain't that hard. You make it hard on yourself sometimes because you prolong the bullshit because you allow it to happen.
You want it?
You just gotta...
I'm gonna...
You gotta put, you, look, the way, best way I could tell you, I'm not gonna tell you what to do. I'm just gonna tell you this. Stand for something or you're gonna fall for anything. So you gotta set a line with yourself, like as a person, of what you're willing to deal with and you're not willing to deal with. Once you find that line, you stand on that line, no matter what. Even if you love somebody, even if you care about them, you gotta be like, you know what? It's over. That's it. And just stand for it.
At this point, whatever is that? At this point, if he still does come, whatever, I'm gonna tell him, put your bullshit, or I'm blocking you on everything and making you get out of my house. Because to be honest, I'm not dealing with someone who keeps harassing me, nonsensely.
Now you gotta think about the, like, it's a mental, it's like a mental warfare thing. Honestly, so like they're mentally trying to like break you down to a sense where like you feel like you need them, even though in reality like you could be fine without them, like nothing. And I think about it, if you didn't have them around, but they break you down into thinking that, oh, without me you're gonna be sad or you're gonna like miss me. No, you know what? I didn't talk to you for two weeks and I was chilling.
He was gone for the first, like when we first got back together like a few weeks ago. He was gone for a whole year and a half while texting. Then a year and a half, she pops up out of nowhere saying,
hey, somebody lost a teammate. We got your teammate. Hello? Anybody? Anybody here? We got a crackhead kitty cat over here. Anybody claiming this man? I think he needs to go back to rehab. No? Nobody? Here, let's heal him with this fucking trash so he stays alive longer. Oh, damn. I'm about to say break the slurp thing on him. He's not gonna die.
No,
this is toxic as fuck.
No. No, but then if I don't answer his calls, then
there's footsteps right here on us. Where'd he go? Right here, right here.
Somebody here?
Yeah. He's right above
what
me.
What are you doing?
I can't find his bitch ass. He's gotta be on the roof. Or beneath me. Oh, he's on the floor in the bottom of this. Oh, right here. Ooh, you got dropped. Drop out, get your GED, buddy. Back to the bus.
Hey, Starfire. Get down. I cannot see my TV. Move your fluffy ass out of the TV. Thank you!
I thought they had a blue scar and he fucking died. That's sorry as shit.
What hey, is let's it? Go to dog that, or a cat?
Never mind. Hey, Sky. There's a big pot right here.
I'm gonna head in the zone.
But,
like I said, I ain't gonna tell you what to do with your personal life. All I'm gonna tell you is stand for something.
Jump off the bridge.
Legitimately, you have to stand for something. Like, what do you believe in?
I got a boat.
We're not far.
I got a boat.
I'm a pirate, so I only roll with ships.
I got a boat.
He got a boat.
He's like, get on my damn boat.
Bitch, don't make me blow you up.
Who?
You
can't catch me, I'm on land. So weak ass boat.
You were saying?
Yeah, you ain't shooting me. Oh, you missed. You gotta learn to shoot. Oh, you missed. So how I juke that. I'm glad I can't blow your boat up. You're gonna run out of gas before you get over that hill. Hey, does anybody feel like your running speed runs out too fast? Where's Swift? Oh, you're right behind me. Hell yeah. Swift always watches my fucking six. It's my fucking dog. I was gonna get one of those.
Here.
I just need one. Wow, he threw that bitch far away
from me. There's a cat on my mirror.
I need SMG.
What is she doing?
Oh, right here. We got a car. Light his ass up.
Take that. Night Queen.
Yo! I have my name.
Yeah, I was trying to give you these. Hold on, where are you? Oh,
yeah. So right here. Right here in front of us.
Oh, thank you.
It's Swift.
I hit something.
Oh my god.
Swift. Ooh, I hit him.
You big cat.
42.
Big cat. He's so dumb.
Swift, you blocked my shot. Oh, hell no.
Dumbass.
He should be one shot. I still got his bitch ass. What a scary ass.
He's a dumbass.
Did y'all finish him off?
Ew.
Nah, he's in the water.
Kill him off. We got two.
Fuck you. You. God damn it.
Good shit. Whoever dropped him. Good shit, Swift. Ooh. Anybody want that fucking legendary infantry rifle?
Hell no.
Ooh, they all had golds, everything. There's a gold DMR on the fucking floor right here. What else do they have over here? I'll take that. Anybody with that gold DMR? You got it, Swift? Hey, somebody's rebooting. Swift, Swift, behind us, behind us, behind us. Shit.
Don't shoot me!
Oh, that's you. Oh, you're rebooting. Damn it. Oh, somebody else. Oh, like, hell to the no. Why are we just watching his motherfucker reboot? Nah, it was her, bruh. Oh, shit. I should have saved these for Sky. Sky, don't move.
Hey, chill. Chill, motherfucker. Chill.
Where is he?
Get the bitch ass.
Damn. Yeah, anybody want this gold thunder?
No.
Hell no.
God damn it. I was not trying to leave it on the floor.
I'm big ass.
I will take this purple SMG.
We got shooting to the west 308 Swift. Oh, right here. Watch out, bitch ass. Right there up the hill. There's another one right there. There's two of them. Should be one more. Look, he's running away. Got his bitch ass. We gotta get, make sure we kill him off. Sky, you're right next to him. Oh no, never mind, you're not. Y'all need ammo? I got you.
Ammo.
Here.
Let's go.
Oh well, let's kill this motherfucker first and then.
Y'all need some
GMO too.
Y'all ain't gotten
thorned,
dumbass.
I'm an ass motherfucker, bro. Here, you need AR?
Ooh, I'll sink. Where are you?
Are you grabbing that bot?
I'll see.
Yeah, she's grabbing that bot. Let's go. We gotta get about this storm.
We got a bot.
Yeah, I'm finna drop this gold thunder for this fucking Deku Smash right now. Hey, somebody's flying in on this, Swift?
Yeah,
I need to go get the smash, bro.
Here, I'll open it for
yeah,
you.
Yeah, open it,
here.
Get the heals. Get the heals.
Yeah.
Grab them heals.
I grabbed it,
Now, what's get up? That big pot.
Don't take that.
Good shit, Swift. Oh, you're right at the edge of that damn store. You're not gonna take that big pot?
Oh my god.
Alright, we got 23 people left. I got life fingers. Let's go. Hey, this guy gave me pistol up.
Yeah.
Got your bitch ass. I don't know where you thought you was gonna slide, bro.
I'm bored.
Oh, do I want two of these bitches? Yes.
Starfire Oro! Get out from off for the TV now!
Hey, there's ammo right here if y'all need it. I can't pick up anymore. I'm maxed out.
Yes, I need it.
You good? Where
the fuck are they shooting from? Big shit! You motherfucking bitch! What the hell?
I got that one. I got your back, dog. Don't even chirp. We gotta get her together.
Oh, we are.
You need a med kit? There's big pots right here. There's three big pots right here if y'all want to take them. Swift?
I also have a shield keg.
I got it.
And I think I have one mini left.
Throw a shield cake down. Let's go. Yo, I got 12 kills. I'm fucking snappy.
I got three.
Let's get this dough so I can throw this bitch out there. This is going to be my 100th win this season. Alright, two, fuck it. Mythic pistol. Somebody's rebooting right here.
This guy's over there.
This guy's right there. Oh, he's right there. Hold on.
Swift is over there.
Let's go.
Got his bitch ass the fuck up out of there. He's not dead. He just got hit. He got the reboot off. No fucking way. There's no way he got that off. Where'd he go? Y'all don't see him?
I do, he's right there. On the gas station.
So it's watch out.
He's a bitch.
You got him? Hey, Swift, there's a fish right here if you want to eat it real quick. Okay, I'm right here with you. Hey, y'all, don't push far too fast. Here, I'll throw it at you.
Oh, my back's killing me.
She said, I want him to play a game with y'all. No, you don't. You won't cry. We got 8 people left. 4 squads. Hey, we're like the only full squad. So if we stay together, we should not die. And this video is gonna make for great content for this conversation.
Right?
We all gotta stay right by each other. We have this. This is too easy. 7 people left, 3 teams. How do y'all want to do this?
Found them.
Where?
I said smoke them out. But...
Oh, there.
Oh, somebody's shooting at us.
Oh, they got fucking balloons.
Blast them, Swift. I got one down. Is that you throwing that punch, Swift? What is the crown?
Motherfucker.
Behind us. You're on the roof. Got his bitch ass. He thought. Well, it's over. Get the fuck out of here. I'm clipping it. Don't forget to subscribe and like to this video.